Yesterday, the anti-corruption court granted the Karamoja Affairs Minister Merigori Tichitutu bail after spending 8 days in prison for diversion of iron sheets that were meant for the Karamoja Development Program.
So A1's bail is granted on the following terms and conditions. One, A1 is going to make a cash deposit of 10 million shillings.
After the release of Tichitutu, Amos Lugolobi, the State Minister for Finance and Economic Planning, who is also the legislator for Ndenjeru North, was arrested over the same matter and is still in custody until next week when he's expected to appear in court. However, according to the leaders in Kampala, the arrest of the ministers is not enough. They want to see them being convicted and sentenced for some good years.
We shall be happy as Ugandans when we hear that Amos has been sentenced to 9 years. We shall be happy as Ugandans when we hear that Tichitutu has been sentenced to 5 years in prison, and even others who have committed the same heinous crimes of corruption.
According to the Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, the directive by the president for those implicated to return the iron sheets is not enough. They also need to face strong penalties if found guilty. The iron sheet saga and dressed people. I was surprised to see some leaders claiming that they took the iron sheets innocently, something which is unbelievable. The leaders raised the concern today during their meeting with the Muslim community in Nakawa Division, where they supported imams with donations for Ramadan. 45 mosques have benefited from the donation. Well-to-do Muslims have been encouraged to always show unity and also come to the aid of those who need assistance.
By what they have given us through our imams, through our mosque, may Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them.
We have a rice, sugar, wheat flour, maize flour, wafers, oil, eggs, soda and water, and everything which was asked for.
Being charitable and providing for the needy are important features of the Muslim character. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.